Happening now, expect some delays if you're heading up to the Sandia Mountain. Sandia Crest Road is closed from the Caperlin Snow Play area to the peak of the mountain for road repairs. An NMDOT spokesperson says crews will be working to fix potholes and loose gravel. They also tell us there will be one lane open for both directions during Balloon Fiesta.